So while I'm letting my deer hide soak, I thought I'd go through a fire starting technique that one of my friends wants me to put on here. So I'm going to start a fire with a lithium battery. And I don't have any steel wool, but that doesn't matter. So what I'm going to do is break the battery open. Once I got it a little bit open, I'm going to take my hole control here. That's what I want there. So I'm going to place this in my fire. Pour some water on it. Pour some dry grass on there. Start the fire.